Oshodhonjupa Regional Police Commander Commissioner Henry Chivede told NAMPA that a large volume of vehicles were visible on the B1 road since Friday afternoon due to the closing of schools for holidays across the country. Motorists are thus urged to maintain within the speed limit and maintain the recommended following distances between vehicles at all times. NAMPA officers will be deployed to conduct mobile roadblocks supported by highway speed camera operators. Chivede said NAMPA would intensify operations on the permanent roadblocks between Vinduke and Ochivarongo and between Ochivarongo and Otavi to inspect vehicles' roadworthiness and check for cases of overloading, amongst others. The bicycles were donated by the Ohorongo Cement Factory in April last year. Chivede urged community members to work closely with law enforcement agencies in combating crime by means of reporting suspicious movements in and around their residential areas.